me. It's Mikey from the corner. Schmuck, open the door, will you? Open the door and let me in. You're gonna have to let me in now. I don't know the rest of the tune.
Jan left me.
She did. Jesus Christ, that's terrible.
I'll get it back. If I live long enough.
You gonna be all right?
Stop hounding me. Getting tired of your insecurities.
I gotta go. Let go of my tie.
Right. Wacko!
What's the matter?
Love is dead. Love is a fantasy little girls have.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. Boy, I feel like screaming.
I don't care what... I don't care what...
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to get mad at you. I'm not mad at you.
Hot in here, huh?
Yeah.
Artists are very, very delicate. They're strange. And they go up, and they come down. And they go up, and when they come down, they go down, 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 and they get distraught. They get full of emotions. They get unable to cope with anything.
Why are you so insecure? Everybody in the family.
You okay?
Die.
You got big hands.
What do you think, I'm fingering you?
Open the door, Nick.
Can't come in.
What do you mean?
What'd you call me for if you don't want me to come in? Come on, Nick. Open the door.
I want you to see me like this.
Will you stop being a horse's ass? What way am I going to see you? I haven't seen you before. Open the door.
What's the matter?
I feel like I'm being seen through. As if I'm in some constant masquerade.
What are you talking about?
I'm a man. I find it very hard to go to sleep alone.
Oh, what?
Friend of mine, a guy, friend of mine. Wanted to do me a favor. What difference does it make?
What do you mean, what difference does it make? Was it a doorman? Was it Frank Costello? Who was it?
I can't tell you. But you gotta trust me.
What happened?
Didn't I tell you I was going to go out all night?
Hey.
What is it? Just say what it is.
I'm not going to say it.
No, go ahead. Ask me. I know what you're going to ask anyway. The answer is no. We didn't make love.
Suffocating. My eyes were tearing.
I didn't know that was going to happen. Honest to God.
You know, there's really something wrong with you. Don't you have any notion of anything that goes on outside your own head? Don't you have any idea how people feel?
I'm sorry. What else you want me to say?
Nothing. I don't want you to say anything. I just don't want to do it anymore. And you don't even say hello to me. I got to say hello to you three times because I'm too embarrassed to walk away without an answer. You make me out a joke. And I'd do anything for you. Anything.
Don't you know my eyes, my eyes, they see you only.
Mikey, I'm in trouble.
Don't you know my eyes,
hello?
You all right?
Listen, I did some serious thinking about myself last night and about the way I treated you. And I just want you to know I understand more what you were trying to tell me.
I'm just myself. Look at me. I'm just me. I am what you see.
You know what I mean.
Well, of course, because I'm stupid.
I think that's the reason we're such good friends. Because we remember each other from when we were kids. Things that happened when we were kids that no one else knows about but us. It's in our heads. That's how we know they really happened. I love you and I want you to stay here forever.
I'm here now. I love you.
I love you so much. It's unbelievable. Hey.